The UN refugees can appeal to governments to end the plight of stateless people. More than 3.5.
Could be 3 times higher. Sir Jeremy Hunt says there's a real prospect for holding peace negotiations to end the 4-year war in Yemen. He was speaking after meeting the King and Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia. The trial of one of the world's most powerful drug traffickers is due to begin in New York later today. Joaquin El Chapo Guzman was extradited to the U.S. after twice escaping from prison in Mexico. Hollywood stars who played Marvel superheroes have led tribute to the comic book writer Stan Lee, following his death at the age of 95.